Welcome, family and friends. Today we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, they fell in love, and are finalizing it today with their wedding. A good marriage must be created. In a marriage, it's the little things that are the big things. Scott and Alexis, have you come here today with the intention to be legally joined in marriage? Do you pledge to choose respect, kindness, compassion towards one another, and listen deeply to one another? Ask to speak truthfully to one another today and always.
We do.
Scott, will you place the ring on Alexis's finger and repeat after me? With this ring, I, Scott, take you, Alexis, to be my wife, to have and to hold,
in sickness and in health,
for richer or for poorer, in joy and in sorrow,
and I promise my love to you.
With this ring,
I, Alexis,
take you, Scott,
to be my husband,
to have and to hold,
in sickness and in health,
for richer or poorer,
in joy and sorrow,
and I promise my love to you. Scott and Alexis, today the affirmation and acknowledgement of all that you are to each other. Seemingly, your relationship will be as it's always been. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Thank you.